Welcome to the third and final video in my child's country chair build. Everything should be fairly straightforward, but if you don't understand anything, leave a question in the comments and I'll try and answer it. Thank you.